I want my pastor's wife dead.
Why?
I'm in love with him.
The love of a way. Happy? You are a fool.
What are you doing with my son?
And what are you doing with my husband?
Too good to me.
You actually hired another man to date your pastor's wife?
How can anybody pour acid on somebody?
See, the way it works is this. I can sleep with any other woman, but no other man can touch my wife. It's like a special kind of grace.
Are you truly a man of God?
Surprisingly, I am.
So, what are you proposing?
You can have a wife. I did not sleep with her. She slept with me. She raped me.
Excuse me, ladies.
Yes, ma'am.
I believe you're both in church to worship and not to gossip.
You don't even know what I've done. You don't know what I've done.
Kilo se ni koko to je ki mo.
Ko si aye mo.
Ah, baba.
Ko si aye mo.
I thought I was only sharing you with some little poor single girl.
Don't start again now. Can't somebody just have peace?
I'll get your story on every newspaper. I'll take her back. She's mine. I know she's mine.
I'm living the fab life. The life.
I always get whatever I want.
I'm living the fab life. The life I've always wanted. The life of my dreams. Been too good to me.